The ninth-ranked Fighting Irish rolled to a 52-0 victory over first-time opponent Bowling Green by throwing six touchdown passes. Notre Dame quarterback Ian Book was 16 of 20 for 261 yards and five touchdowns, with two of those going to wide receiver Chase Claypool before being relieved in the third quarter by Phil Jakovic.
You know, a lot of respect for Bowling Green, but we wanted to go out there and put up a lot of points and just really focus on ourselves, focus on small details, and especially on the offense, just get better.
Tony Jones Jr., 102 yards rushing on seven carries. The Irish with 573 yards of total offense. The defense recorded two sacks against the Falcons. Notre Dame will face arch rival USC next Saturday at Notre Dame Stadium. The final score from South Bend, Notre Dame 52, Bowling Green nothing. For Fan Media and Irish Illustrated, I'm Len Clark.